Barber doles out balding men haircut as punishment to misbehaving kids. Do you think all the quarantine haircuts that are making the rounds on social media are bad? Well, you should really be glad you're not a kid. Years before the coronavirus even showed up on our radar, a barber in suburban Atlanta became well known for giving terrible haircuts. Only he was doing it on purpose. If you have a son that hasn't been on his best behavior while playing house during the outbreak, it might be time to make an appointment with Russell Fredrick. His world-famous balding men haircut makes little boys look like really old dudes. Russell has a strange way of attracting clientele to the A-1 Kutz barbershop in Atlanta, Georgia, where he cuts hair for a living. On a good day, a typical client of his will come in for a regular haircut or beard trim. They may even end up with a do like this. Even the surly expression on the boy's face looks totally normal, right? However, on a bad day, when your kid has been acting particularly naughty, you can request the Benjamin Button special. It'll magically transform any normal-looking boy into a grandpa with male pattern hair loss. The character of Benjamin Button, played by Brad Pitt back in 2008, ages in reverse in the movie The Curious Case of Benjamin Button. But when you walk into Russell's barbershop, the opposite is true. On his Instagram page, Russell says, "Attention parents, if you have a son that wants to act grown, I'll give him this grown man haircut for free." This isn't just about shaving someone's head until he's bald. Young men do that all the time, and sometimes it's even sexy. But the Benjamin Button special involves a strategic shave down the center of the head that leaves a shiny bald patch behind. A close shave around the crown of the head completes the dreaded going bald look that so many men try and mostly fail to cover up. This isn't exactly a dream come true, but that's because it's not supposed to be. Russell started giving these haircuts as a form of punishment to his own son because whipping out the belt to dole out discipline is sort of frowned upon these days. Russell sees it differently, however, and told the Washington Post, "There are a few people that are saying it's emotional abuse, but on average, everyone is applauding the mother that brought the child in and applauding me as well." Russell's 12-year-old son, Rushawn, received this good old-fashioned grandpa do-over as a punishment for getting bad grades. Shortly after that, his grades dramatically skyrocketed. Russell has already won mom take him up on his Benjamin Button special. As for any humiliation her son may have received, she said that he's honestly not too upset about it. He even started calling himself Old Man Jenkins as a joke. What do you think about this form of haircut justice? Please share this with your friends and family.